A Room of Fortune. I picked this up and I kind of just thought it was going to be a boring fortune hunter book. It did not end up being like that. It was actually really good. Two of the characters were just so much fun to read. I had way too much fun reading them. There were so many elements of mysteries. It was a great enemies to lovers, if you're interested and love that trope. And there was also a lot of character growth. So that is A Rumored Fortune. I really enjoyed this book this month.